remember the shortness of the motor and the fender of the drive shaft. The motor was small enough. And you put it in the locomotive, that had all the room for some other electronics into the tender. So we were able to move that technology forward.
Oh, the cars?
Dual time cars, yep.
Yeah, actually, we got a whole series of.